Mike Music here with another reaction video for you, yes you, the viewers. Now today we are checking out a song that I've been meaning to get to and do a reaction to and check out because I love New 95. So we're checking out the song Believe. It's a lyric video. It came out May 23rd, 2020. So let's just get into it and check out how this song is because I am love me some New 95. Saw them live more than a couple times, and every time they amaze me. So let's check it out. 3, 2, 1.
Believe everything they preach.
Like, okay, that was amazing. Like, that was so cool. That song was lit, guys. Thank you for putting this out. I'm glad I got to hear it. I'm glad we got to check it out. Guys, that song was legit. Like, I really do love it. I love the song. It sounds so cool. The lyrics are amazing. And, you know, I needed to hear those lyrics, like, right now. They were good. It hit right here in my heart. Like, it really did. Like, I just really needed to hear that. I don't know what about the song, but that's... What? But for real, that song was lit. That song was lit, yeah. You know, that song was amazing. Very, very amazing. Thank you, New 95. I can't wait till you guys get to play live again and I get to go to your next show because I'll be there front and center, like always, cheering you on. But guys, thank you for watching this with me. And remember to go like and subscribe down below. You guys can go like and subscribe down below. Seriously, we are trying to get to my first 100 subscribers. So if you can help me get there, it'd be great. But if we can beat that and let's get to my first 1,000, that'd even be better. But also, go like and subscribe New 95. Go give them all the follows, the loves, and everything because they deserve it all. They really do. They are amazing. They deserve every support they can get because this time's not good for bands. So just go support them. Go give them the love. Go give them the follows and streams. I'll post the links down below of their channels and their social medias and all that so you can go find them. But guys, thank you. And remember, stay bacon, but not too greasy.